solid, but then when you just do this, it's a liquid. I don't know how this works. But apparently, all you need is cornstarch and water. So we're going to test this out. I'm not making lox. And yes, I measured, so I don't like messing things up. Oh, it's DIY vlog today.
Okay, so it's getting pretty hard. Okay, so when you punch it, it's a solid, barely gets on your hands. Put this over here. So basically, when you, it's a solid, but then when you go like that, it's a liquid. So you can like do that. And so basically, you can like pick it up like this, and then you can like ball it up and it'll start to get out. Okay, that didn't work at all. And then it's a liquid. See how it's a liquid? Solid, liquid. Solid, liquid. Okay, I'm gonna go get cleaned up, and that's the end of this video.